Is your Windows thumbnails not showing? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. When Windows thumbnail is not showing, first of all, restart your device. If this problem is happening due to any temporary glitch, it will get fixed. After restarting, check if the problem is fixed. Method 2. Right-click on this PC. Choose Properties from the given options. Select Advanced System Settings. Next, go to the Advanced tab and from the Performance section, click on Settings. Check the box for Show Thumbnails instead of Icons. Click on Apply, then OK. Restart your computer and check if this has solved the problem. Method 3. There is another option in the File Explorer settings that you should uncheck. To do that, follow the given steps. Enter File Explorer options in the Windows search bar and click on the first option. From the File Explorer options window, click on the View tab. See if the checkbox for Always Show Icons, Never Thumbnails is unchecked. If not, do so and then go to the next step. Method 4. Some misconfiguration in the File Explorer settings can be the reason why Windows thumbnails not showing. So restore the File Explorer settings to its default and check if this helps. Open File Explorer options and click on the Restore Defaults option. Next, go to the View tab and click on the Restore Defaults option. Click on Apply and on OK. Method 5. Sometimes the thumbnail cache may be corrupted and this may be the reason why Windows thumbnails not showing up. So delete the thumbnail cache. Enter Disk Cleanup in the Windows search menu and select the top option. Select the drive that you want to scan and click on the OK button. Wait till the process gets completed. From the Disk Cleanup window, click on the checkbox for thumbnails and click on the OK button. You can also click on the temporary files to remove those. A window will clear the thumbnail cache and generate those again. Now this should solve the problem. Method 6. If you still cannot see the thumbnails after performing the above steps, then revert to the default settings of the particular folder. Right-click on the problematic folder and expand its properties. Go to the Customize tab and click on the Restore Default button. Click on Apply and then on OK. Method 7. Type CMD in the Windows search bar and choose to run Command Prompt as an administrator. Type sfc/scan now in the elevated Command Prompt window and press Enter. Next, type dism.exe/online/cleanup-image/restore-health and press Enter. Once done, restart your PC. Method 8. Sometimes the third-party apps installed on your computer can be responsible for the missing thumbnails. This mostly happens due to some video or audio recording programs. So, if you're getting the problem soon after installing any software program, uninstall it. Press Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Select Apps from the Settings window. Select Installed Apps. Scroll down to find the third-party software you have installed recently. Click on it. Select Uninstall. Restart your computer after uninstalling the software. Check if the problem is resolved. And there you have it, the 8 solutions when Windows thumbnail is not showing. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.